Welcome back to the show, my brothers and my sisters. We are back into the world of Dead Island 2. And I thought you were talking about me. You said... Okay. Shut up, you stupid screamer. Not everything is about you. Boom goes the dynamite. That slobber was worth 3 alloy. That's right, come here, you moron. Ha!
Ugh. What is that? Actually, no. I don't want to know.
Thank you.
Okay. I found the cable guy. Achievement unlocked. Jumbo keyring. Unlock 10 lockboxes. Thank you.
I thought I'd seen it all. You can live too long.
Nope, it's gone again.
I made a promise. Gracias, madrecita. Where is he?
They're all in the gym.
Deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Dad, this ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you... You know what you've got to do.
Yeah.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
I'll get you help, okay?
Emma, it's time.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
Move! He's gonna...
You don't know that!
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. Zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Okay, get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma?
Get out of my house.
Michael, zombie Michael. He was going to bite Emma. She's really pissed. I'm sorry, madrecita. I have to go.
Hey, Emma can't do this. Don't go.
I gotta. Sam's tough. He'll keep you safe.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Says you. Move out of the way.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
I'm immune, and they want me for a vaccine. You think I'm gonna lock myself indoors?
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Uh-huh.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Uh-huh.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
You'll be okay, madrecita. sewers, you better not be gross. I mean, too gross.
Good evening, Lady Silver. Everybody gets a trophy. Thank you. I haven't eaten anything since 4 o'clock yesterday. There you go, Silver. I just tuned into your stream. Maybe I'll just throw this into my stream. To any of you who actually bother to look at any of my videos, I'll give a shout out to Silver Breed 3. She's currently playing Diablo 4, and I guess if you watch her streams long enough, you can get some nice juicy drops. Not the candy. Hey, I have not eaten since 4 yesterday.
Trusting you on
Wait,
this
no.
Thing, Sam.
I was going to say, I shouldn't even be starting this argument
oh,
with you.
You can line them up.
I was talking about Pyro, since Pyro is very familiar with going a long time without eating. Shock top. You'll die now.
Someone there?
Oh, man.
Hey.
Puta madre!
Help me. Quick, get inside! Tricks up my sleeve. I'm back.
Carla, I owe you, man.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
The fuck were those guys?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's a mess. Maid's day off.
No. I love it. How long you been fixing it up?
How long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Yeah. Screw the haters, bro. You were in the army?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down.
Yeah. Hmm.
Could have been a lot worse.
You're into movies, huh?
No, why?
Because of...
Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kill, man? Omen of Kill, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like us. 20 times, man.
I was just with Emma John. Saved her life.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great. Well.
Yeah, great at getting everyone to kiss her. You know, A-listers. They need a badass like you at her place. You could really help out.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
And it's cool as shit, but who wants to stay in the same place forever?
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kill, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kill? Yeah. Found it. Come on. Can you please watch it with me?
Sorry, man. There's a doctor in Santa Monica, and he needs me for a vaccine. Can I get through here?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got time to kill.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, yes. Just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen or Kel.
Hey, no biggie. Self-care is important, right?
You want to follow the signs for the Venice Storm Tank.
Venice Storm Tank. Sounds exciting. Stay cool, man.
So was I.
Hey, Doc. It's Carla.
Yeah, go ahead.
Change of plan. It's just me. I'm coming through the sewers.
The sewers?
Not gonna lie. It stinks so bad, but I should run into less trouble this way.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? Okay. Ew. Watch what you flush, people. Another exploder.
storm tank's this way. Gotta get past the gate.
Well, she does that to reset her chatting after she sends a friend request. We don't.
Of blockage in the main septic tank? I need to get to the hydrostatic management system. This is it.
Gotta get the numbers to match the right pressure.
Left.
get everything moving. Sluice gate should be open too.
My cry,
mother of heaven.
Thank you.
Mierda! What is all this crap?
Flush it all down the sewers, guys. Great plan.
I'll be right back. Thank you. And back. Gotta run them sprinklers.
More caustic vomit freaks. They evolved down here?
Sounded a little chaotic in there. Can't even say it times five is fast. Thank you.
So it's basically a pina colada. Yeah, because I've got an ice water right next to me that is coconut pineapple flavor. I haven't had a Sobe in such a long time. They also got a ton of sugar. Does Sobe still exist?
Huh. Why is there so much fire down here?
Hey, Breaker.
That's terrible, Knucklehead.
Thank you.
Really? The main septic tank. Not creepy at all.
Good night, Pyro.
Goes into the Hellgate.
Even though I'm the one who's known you for like 10 years. Yeah, Pyro has a more fun version.
Damn, nature, you scary.
Thank you. Everybody's still having fun.
Too many. Just get out.
Made it!
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Hey, it's Carla. It's fucking crazy down here. All the dissolved bodies they flushed away are, like, growing and turning into something totally fucked up.
The missing biomass. That's why it didn't add up.
What?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Yeah. I'll call again when it's safe.
Creaky. This is a whole vibe.
Hey, zombies!
Just gotta take it easy.
Hey! Yep. Everything is still good. It's... Oh!
Good, 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 good.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Hey, lady. Do I know you?
No, Ray. More than you realize.
Okay, let's do this weird conversation some... Oof.
Do you feel that?
Oh, wow.
Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
You brought friends. Look! I don't know who the fuck you are, but I gotta go. There's a doctor in Santa Monica waiting on me and my immune blood.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
The fuck are you... Hold on!
blood rush.
Puta! Fuck! What was that? How did I... What the fuck?
Gotta get out of here. Find the doctor.
Have any of you ever played the Dead Island games? They're how I got into zombie games. Not the worst idea. So, what happens when I've been watching your stream for a long enough time? I can't hear him, so... I heard Silver, but I can barely hear Kyle.
Dobby didn't mean to kill. Dobby meant to maim or seriously injure.
Just keep moving. Daylight. Nearly there. Yeah, that's more like it. Thank you.
Next stop, Venice Beach.
Thanks for the tip, Sam, but I think I'll stick to above ground. Hello, sweet sunlight. Let's go.
It's pushing along quite nicely.
So the evac buses all came here. End of the line. Venice Beach, back on track.
Survivors!
Hey! Hey! Are you alive? Guys! Someone's alive!
Hell yeah! You guys alright up there?
Things are getting rough. We need the gates closed to stop the maggot brains flooding in.
Craptastic.
I think the breaker broke.
here right now. Good answer.
Slower?
Come in, quick!
Thanks, bro.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Yo!
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Raw skill, man. Well, probably.
You want to blast on a Trent special?
I wish. Hit me up later, eh?
I don't see any more of your swole bros, Alec.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
You don't even know the half of it. Ay. No can do, dudes. I gotta get to the Sterling Hotel.
you're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit. Oh, yeah.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham-brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! You know what I think?
What?
Hey, huh?
What, you fucking thing, bud?
I think we...
Huh.
Keep coming.
That was interesting to see. Oh, I just saw a strong zombie punch through a window, grab a guy's skull, rip the top half off, and somehow that guy still managed to put the cigarette in his mouth before falling over.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt? I hear you.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Well, I did. I've got to find this doctor.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Sure. Stay safe, all right? All of you.
Bye. Better not show with hundreds of bloody...
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Yay, I can fast travel now. Call that it for a night. So all y'all's tuning in, thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a like, leave a comment, and if you wish to stay up to date on any future releases, hit that bell. See you all next time, my friends.